The fight you will see is brutal. The intensity unlike anything we've seen in 9 years of covering this war. US soldiers are locked in a never-ending battle with an enemy that just keeps coming.
Are the men you're facing committed?
They're more committed than anything I've ever seen. One day we killed 31 of them. We could see them dying on the hills. I mean, we were engaging them and we were killing them. And they kept charging us.